Representative Deidre White.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Deidre White, and I am running to be your state representative for District 177 in Atlanta. I'm running on the Republican ticket, and I'm challenging our incumbent, Dexter Sharper, my friend, who has been our representative for 4 years now. He's running on the Democratic ticket. I'm running for this position because I believe wholeheartedly that with the right representative to lead us, that our community can and will prosper and grow economically and in the ways that would be beneficial to everyone in our community. So for this seat, for State Rep 177, I'm asking for all the votes in 177, because I will equally represent Republicans and Democrats, because it's all of us that make up this district and who make up our community. Things that affect one of us affect all of us. My focus will be on economic prosperity. What I want to see for our area is that when the announcements are made that 600 new jobs are coming, and then an additional 1,000 new jobs are being added, or new and fabulous educational opportunities for students of all ages are coming online, I want those announcements to be made in our community. And with the right leader, we can accomplish that. So I'm asking everyone to set aside politics and political parties for this seat. That's what I'm doing, and I'm asking you to do that as well. Because what matters in this race are not the political parties or who your friends at home are. What matters is who can do the best job for our community, who can assure that we have access to opportunity that the state can provide, who can assure that we have access and a seat at the table when important decisions are made, like where the jobs locate, like where development locates, etc. Where's the time keeper? Make sure. Okay. Make sure I don't lose you. So this is a passion for me and a labor of love, with fewer and fewer representatives coming from rural Georgia. We have fewer votes, and so you know what that means. Everything that's big goes to where the majority of votes are. So it is more important than ever that every single seat that we have be filled with a representative who can accomplish things for us. We have a community filled with wonderful people and being served by wonderful people in those positions. But for the job of state representative, it needs to be someone who can open the doors to opportunity for our community. And I will be that voice for you in Atlanta. I will open the doors, give us the access, and together we will work to make our community stronger in the areas that we need. I will represent us for the attributes that our community has to offer to the state and to development. We'll ensure that every child in our area is afforded a quality education regardless of their age. We will focus on quality of life issues, veterans issues, all the things that make a community a place that you want to live and stay and raise your families, and one that prospers. Because economic prosperity affects all of us, every family and every individual in our community is benefited by economic prosperity. I hope to have your vote. I'll stay around afterwards also to answer any questions and give out any extra information that you may need. And I appreciate the time and the opportunity to greet you here tonight, and thank you all for coming.